Nanga Asil Maïn. Moto ya bandera biso na moto ya mboka. Est-ce que oyeba kaye?
Eh, ndeko na Fanny Songo. Na koyeba ye ndenge nini? Papa na ye toyebite. Mama na ye toyebite. Bongo sikoyo lobana. Na oyeba nini? Misika na toyebite. Bandeko toyebite. Ah, yo kabana lisolo te?
Ah, sœur Asil. Papa omoe mbanda ati ya pandama solo.
Cadre, il y a anniversaire, il y a 70e anniversaire, il y a déclaration universelle, il y a droit d'erreur.
Ah, ok, merci. Et comment il peut papa, pour que ma vie soit sa vie soit un peu point de vue, on a l'impression de les accoler car on a combien de temps pour là.
Merci, na sepele nengo ye na ngebe batbaye bele na esiko pona pola misa men contentement na bango par rapport ya droit de l'homme. Na mwanzo eza koleka na kati ya mboka na biso. Normalement, ce qui totali il avait fallu baba na makambo oyo na Congo parce que depuis 1996 baba tako koma batu na Congo ya Libye o bayebaki ba bomba. Moi, deux jours et demi, Bazo Loba. Plus de 12 millions de personnes Bakoufa na Katia Congo, dont mon attache chaîne à télévision Mongola qui s'est en côté, ok na Twitter, au monde est l'autre côté, ok partout, au monde est l'autre côté. Alors, on n'a pas si on a, bisous aux Okola, et l'autre côté, nous autres, on a dit que la banane va l'éclos, Bazana Simana, bisous lobby. Biso to erita ki elogo moko oyo bakoko na biso babundaka wa papa na biso babundaka e biso na tour na biso to otike na baleki wana nini ya mpasi wana to kanisa ki eloko basalaki na 48 yango e ko regulariser situation mais na monique yango te régulariser situation wana yango na tina to yeko la ki sabato ya mboka o cela veut dire banglais na ba british baye ba été o eza o eleki na komeza holocauste eza génocide ou ba kanga monoko baza kolobela génocide ya 8000 personnes. Alors comparer 8000 personnes n'a plus de
Bonjour papa. Bonjour papa.
Bonjour maman.
Papa, si on a mis son fils au combo, on va expliquer, monsieur, un peu de temps. Tout le monde est belé à battre, tout le monde dit. Ah ouais, mais non, quand il s'habille, qu'est-ce qui se passe? Les amis, ils peuvent rien. Parce que j'ai apporté à moi, les gens pour comprendre, qu'est-ce qui se passe?
Merci, merci Ming, maman. Merci Ming, maman. Comment on a dit le Tondi Oumba? Nous sommes représentants régionaux de l'Apareco Europe anglo-saxonne. Ce qui est le Tondi Awa, nous allons pouvoir expliquer les contentements de la vie de l'Oézé-Salem.
This man is a doctor in his life. He's not a president. He's not a president. He's a businessman. He owns majority of the shares in Congo. All the businesses, his family control it. He's killing our people, Putin. We have not got the voice to speak out. Those people in Congo can't speak out. They can't march out on the streets. If they march, they get taken or they get kidnapped or they get killed. So we must stand and speak out for them. Genocide says it a lot. They found 80,000 bodies buried. The UN witnessed it, but said nothing. The whole world saw it, but said nothing.
We are here today to put the end to the power of occupation. We as Congolese, we are here today to put the end of to the power of the occupation in the Democratic Republic of Congo. We need our country to be set free.
To set free.
Our country must be set free.
It must be set free.
Because our country is occupied by foreigners from one.
It's occupied by Rwandans.
Yeah, what these people.
They are taking over our land.
Now we are stateless. We need our country back. We need our country back from Kabila, rapper.
Kabila is murdering a lot.
He's a murderer and killer. He carry on to kill people. And this must end.
As women, our mothers are here to explain Kabila, what is really happening. People, as they see it in their vision. Moms are getting violated. young children are getting violated. Congo is becoming full of wanted. We are suffering. Kabila is a visitor, is an assassin. We are tired of you in Congo. Need a cup in our hands, in the Congolese hands. We're trying to take our country to the end. We are tired of fighting. We are tired of crying. Young kids, killing them. The President Kabila is killing them. Don't stop. He's assassinating the kids. Go. We're tired of you. Go. We are tired of you from our country.
Kabila is a killer. And there's a father Kagame. Kabila is a killer. And today,
which
is going on in the Congo, the Republic of Congo. We need our freedom. We need a free speech movement in Congo. And today, we need to end the occupation. Our country is occupied. We don't have a land anymore. When these people are occupying our country, for no reason, they took our country by force. And we need to snatch it from them. We need to take our country back.
No election, Kabila must go. No election,
Kabila must go.
No election,
Kabila must go.
No election,
Kabila must go.
No election,
Kabila must go.
No election,
Kabila must go.
No election,
Kabila must go.
No election,
Kabila must go.
No election, Kabila must go. No election,
Kabila must go.
No election,
Kabila must go.
No election,
Kabila must go.
Under elected, Kabila must go. Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
Under elected,
Kabila must go.
The main situation we have today in our countries.
when certain president of Congo, which is not the president of Congo, is the president of Rwandese unity in Congo. We don't want this guy to live in our country. Rwandese is fucking stuff and his people to do. Because they are robbing our monks, our ladies, our women in our country. And then the government, the English government, they know, they conspire with this guy just to give him power to stand there for their own benefit. They don't look at the benefit of the Congolese people. For this we come here to die. This embassy has to shut down. Embassy has to shut down because these people are working in this embassy. All of them are Rwandese. Complying of Congolese. Kanembe, you finish already.
Expo Mbakaye.
Hey, Nicolas Fanny Songo.